Now, everybody's in this position. The knee is pointing up towards the ceiling. Got my weight on my heel there. Right, a lot of times it's real natural. See how close the shoulder is to my ear? Right, I don't want to press, try to do the next move until kind of press that shoulder back and down. See what I just did? A lot of times everybody be right here, but you want to press that shoulder back and down. So now we're stable and strong, and we're going to transition to the kneeling part, okay? So we're here, we just sat up, right? It's real natural that that shoulder be close to your ear. Press it down and away. Now it's nice and strong. Same thing, like if you're working the parallel bars or whatever, or working the rings, you want that shoulder away from your ear. Now we're pressing off that heel, hip comes up. It's gonna give us space to get that knee right under. Now look how strong that is. Is it, it's coming right from, you know, from my hand, power's going right through, right to my other hand. It's nice and stable. Then I just straighten right up. So we're here like this is real common. Press that, boom, just like that. Right? Boom. Okay, now to put it back down. Now watch where my hand goes. This is kind of important. Is we're going to put it right here about 45 degrees off my knee. Boom, just like that. It's in front, not behind. And you know, and it's also okay to put it even more so in front. It's not a big deal. I'd rather have your hand in front, a little bit out to the side. Dude, you never ever want to go behind you. Without the weight, it's no big deal. And I'll tell you, with the weight, dude, this is a recipe for disaster, because what happens is this. Dude's got a weight and they start leaning. I can't tell you how bad of a position you're in right here. Especially, yeah, it's going to be ugly. So always, just like how we hinge, do kettlebell swing stuff, hinge this. And look how solid that is. You're solid. Okay? So go back to the sitting, okay?